Kara Zor-El, pronounced Kara Zor-El.
Wiped from existence in the mid-80s during the Crisis on Infinite Earths, Kara Zor-El was non-existent in the DC Universe until 2004. There were various versions of Supergirl in the meantime, but the one and true Supergirl, Kara Zor-El, came back in 2004.